Yesterday we solved this puzzle. This one, right? Any questions regarding these kids?
Yes, sir. Just one.
Right? We solved this one yesterday, right? So no questions, right? So let's move to the next one. White to play. I'll give 2 minutes to you kids. Okay, so Swayam, anything you want to say? Swayam, you are on mute.
So white to play now.
What is this? Sir, I could not. What? Don't write here, kids. Bishop c5. Okay. Very important and very nice puzzle, kids. Soham Vak, can you start your camera? Swayam, what is the problem you are facing? I cannot hear you. Yes, Rishabh, want to say something?
Yes, sir. Queen to c5.
Queen to c5?
Yes, sir.
But then the queen will capture, right?
Sir, no, it won't. We have the bishop.
But what is the use? Then it will be the equal exchange, right? You are not getting benefited, correct?
Sir, then we can move the bishop to c5.
Bishop to c5. Okay. This is good move because it will pin the queen. In case if the queen captures, you will capture back the queen, right? Correct?
Yes, sir.
So this is better as compared to the queen. Okay, because that will be the equal exchange. Okay, kids. So Rishabh is saying bishop to c5.
Sir, now the queen can capture the bishop, or the king will move to e8. The king has no choice. The bishop can also move.
There is one choice, kids. Okay. So can you think from black side now? What will be the best move for black? Question: can you save the queen? Question: can you save the queen? And if the answer is, if the answer is yes, how?
Bishop c7, sir.
Will that help you save the queen?
No, but the queen will lose, but the black will get a loss of 6 points only, not 9.
Okay, my question is, can you save the queen?
No.
Think and then tell, Avnish, okay? Yes, Rishabh?
Bishop to b6.
Very good. And how will it help you save the queen?
Sir, that will pin the bishop, and if it captures, then you can save the queen.
Very good. So this is the nice move, kids. Can you see now what black said? Okay, you are pinning my queen. Let me pin your bishop. Okay. And yesterday also I wrote on the notepad, okay? Counter attack is the best defense. You wrote this yesterday or not, kids? If not, you can make a note of it. Counter attack is the best defense. When you do not know how to have the best defense or how to do the defense. In such situation, think of, can I attack? Can I counter attack on my enemy? So that will help me my saving the queen. This is the best example of, okay, the bishop came and you thought, oh, everything ended, right? Because obviously you cannot move the queen. It is pinned. If you capture the bishop, you are losing your queen. Okay. So, but if you now think, can I counter attack on my opponent? Yes, you can. If you bring it here, can the bishop now move? Bishop cannot, because there is a check coming to the white king. Okay. Bishop can capture the bishop, but that is fine for us. In that case, we will capture the bishop and give check. Correct? Now, what next? Now it's white's turn, kids. Okay. Now, irrespective of this, now let me ask you, can you still go ahead and capture this black queen?
Can I say?
Yes.
Queen to d4 or maybe we can also give check from f4.
Okay, but which one is better?
Sir, d4.
If you play d4, the bishop will capture the bishop and pin the queen. So this is a bad move. The queen is now pinned. Okay. Instead of that, if you go to f4 and give check, can this queen capture your queen?
No, sir.
It is still pinned. It is still pinned. So he cannot capture your queen. Now, irrespective of whatever the black plays, for example, this, you can go ahead and capture the queen. Okay. So again, counter attack is the best defense. When black attacked on the bishop, okay, now there are two attacks. Can you see? There are two attacks from black. And we cannot go ahead and capture this queen because our bishop is pinned. You cannot move the bishop anymore. You do not have any other piece to bring additional support, right? So in short, you are going to lose the bishop for sure. There is no other alternative. So again, I read this line. Counter attack is the best defense. And I started thinking, can I attack from somewhere else? Yes, I can attack from here on the king and the queen. Okay. The queen being pinned by my bishop cannot counter attack on my queen. Okay. Cannot capture my queen. That's why it is good for me to come here. So this is the
best. Then we can play F1 also.
We can play what?
F1 also.
F1. But in that case, you may not get this, right?
The bishop can capture the queen.
No, bishop is still pinned, right?
Yeah, but the king will move now. Yeah.
Understand this. Okay.
Yeah.
Kids, what is important is even though you can give check from here, but in that case, you cannot capture the queen. Okay. With the bishop, we cannot because bishop is still pinned. Okay. So you will give check from here, f4. King can move any place like this. Okay. Any of the three places, wherever it comes, it will try to come here so that it can protect the queen. But is that protection of any use? No, we will still go ahead and capture and give check. We don't need to worry that king will capture.
So now the king will move, then we can capture the bishop by the bishop or the queen.
Yes. Where the king will move now? If the king moves here, it's a check and mate in one move. Okay. So obviously
the king has only one move, f7.
Obviously the king will not come there. King will come to f7. Okay. Still you can go ahead and give the check. Okay, it will move somewhere like this. For example, here you go ahead and capture it.
But now the king can.
So can you show us the original board position?
This is the original board position.
Thank you, sir.
Are you taking the screenshot or what?
Yes, sir, I got it.
So, hum vaag, any question? Swayam Kotkar. You understood, Soham? You're on mute. Anyways, I cannot hear what Soham is saying.
I understand.
Okay, very good, Avnish. Okay, so once again, I will show kids. Bishop pinned the queen. Black bishop pinned the white bishop. Okay, then white queen played here so that it will give the check as well as attack. The king comes here, gives check. King comes here. If it comes here, it's a checkmate. Okay, so it will come here. You can still give check. It will come here, capture. Okay, now from here onwards, you can easily win the game, right? So keep this blocked, correct? And with the help of this bishop and pawn, you can promote the pawn, right? So it's black to play. What will black play now? Black might try to push the pawn. Okay, you also push the pawn. Up to where it will push, right? Now it has to move. Where the king will move? Maybe here. No worries. We will give the check. Comes back. Double attack, right? Now this pawn cannot be saved. Check. If it comes here, again, we will give check. Check. You need to be careful, kids, okay? It should not be stalemated, okay? Comes here. Check. Comes here. If you play this, it will be stalemated, okay? So you need to be
careful. Wait, wait, play to H7.
H?
H7.
No, but in that case, it will come out, right?
Yeah, then now we can hold the situation.
Yeah, but instead of that, if you come back here, okay, it goes here. Now you can give check.
But sir, now the king can also move.
Where the king will go? Here, right? Let's push back.
So the game will get continued. Like
check and mate, right? This is mate. Yeah. It cannot come here. It cannot go here. It cannot go here. It cannot go here.
Sir, can you go one move back? Means some moves back? Some more moves. Yes, sir. One move next. One move forward, forward. Yeah. Now, why don't we checkmate from the pawn to g4 by playing it to g4?
Can we? This is n percent, right?
Yeah. Hmm.
That's the reason.
Then, sir. Then the black will end passant. Can you go to the end passant move? Pawn to g4. Pawn to g4. Black end passants. Now, sir, we will play to h4. Pawn to h4.
King will capture, right?
Yeah. Then, sir, can you go one move back? Yeah, now the bishop will go to f6. Bf6. Bishop to f6.
Yes.
Now the it is checkmate.
Correct. All right. Okay. So I am saying anything. Okay, kids. Any questions, kids, regarding this? If not, let's move to the next one. Okay, Rishabh.
No questions, sir.
Okay. This one is black to play, kids. Okay. Okay, who is telling the answer? The pawn is pin d7. Okay.
Sir, 1 minute.
Yes, Soham Wag. Want to say something? You are not audible, Soham. You can type in chat. Black to play, kids, okay?
So, can you give a hint?
Hint is this pawn is pinned.
I know it, sir.
Yeah, so think of it. That is the hint, kids, okay? Yes, Rishabh.
Sir, we can either play queen to g5 or rook to b2.
Rook to?
b2.
B2.
Yes, sir.
And what we will achieve by doing this?
Sir, we're attacking on the bishop, but we can also play queen to g5.
Okay, and what will you achieve by playing queen to g5?
We'll pin the pawn in front of the king.
And what you will achieve by doing that?
Our black bishop will get captured.
Yeah, if you move here, I will capture your bishop. Okay, kids, what else can you think? Hint, this pawn is pinned.
So you gave this hint.
Yes, I want you guys to think over this only. This pawn is pinned.
So we will capture the f2 pawn by the d4 bishop.
Sorry, come again.
We will capture the pawn by the bishop. Only one bishop is able to capture.
Your bishop will get captured by the rook. Yes, it will get captured by the rook.
So then, sir, can you play the move? I don't understand like this.
Oh, okay.
Now, yeah, now we will capture the rook.
By queen?
No other chance.
No other choice? But then you are losing the game, right?
Then we will pin the bishop.
We'll pin the bishop, sir.
Which bishop? His bishop.
Yeah, we are losing the game.
Not good deal, kids. So this is bad move, okay? Capturing this is a bad move. Now what if
but
I play here, kids?
Tell to focus on the pawn only.
What if I play here? Can the pawn capture this?
No, sir. It's a pawn.
And what will white do now? Because in the next move, I am going to play this move and it is going to be a check and mate. Can you save your checkmate, kids, if you are white?
Bf3.
Bishop 2. Can you save your checkmate, guys? Can you capture my queen? Can you dare
you
to capture my queen?
Sir, you can capture the bishop with
Q-A-8.
The
rook.
Q-A-8, sir.
Rook. Sir, rook to
d4.
Sir,
Q-A-8. You cannot save.
Sir, can you go and move back? QA8.
Thank you. Still, can you save?
Now we will try to save. Sir, now we will play F3.
F?
No, we can't play to F3.
Yeah, it is pinned. You cannot move, you cannot capture. You cannot.
Sir.
Yes, go ahead.
RD3.
Rook 2.
D3.
Still no use. I am still going to capture and give checkmate.
Then we will capture.
Isn't it nice move, kids? Okay, just identify this and play this move. This is going to be a checkmate in next one move. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. You try to delay, but you cannot avoid checkmate. Okay, you played this, is a good move. But still, I will capture. You played this is a good move, but still, I will capture. You captured this, no issues. I will still capture and
sir,
give checkmate. Yes?
If the opponent's time is 2 seconds, no increment, the opponent will lose the game.
Yeah, so it depends actually how you deal with that. Okay. So, from that perspective, yes, whatever obstacles you are trying to bring in are good. Okay, but you cannot avoid the checkmate. That is for sure. Okay, kids. But understood this, many times what happens in your real game, such kind of situations comes and goes because you could not identify it. You could not turn it into a victory. Okay. So always try to find, in case if something is pinned, okay, it becomes useless. Okay. So can we take advantage of it? Can we take advantage of this position? Okay, so even if he brings, you can capture. Even if he gives check from here, you can still capture. Okay, what else he can do actually? What other obstacles? For example, can he give check from here? No issues. We will still capture. Do we need to worry about this capture? No, we don't need to because it is pinned. Do we need to worry about this capture? No, we don't need to because it is pinned. Do we need to worry about this capture? No. Still no. Let him capture because in the next move, we are going to capture back and give checkmate. Okay. So when you are winning the game, you don't need to worry about the pieces. Okay. Because you are about to win the game. Okay. At that point of time, sacrificing one or two pieces is fine for you. Okay. Understood this, kids? Any questions?
Sir, can you take the next puzzle?
Yes. So if no question related to this, let's move to the next one, kids. Swayam, Soham, Rishabh.
Sir, can you take the next puzzle? Some easy means.
Okay, let's take the easy one. White to play. This is very easy, kids. Let's see who can answer first.
Sir, rook c8.
Rook c8. Very good. Rook to c8.
I was also going to say that.
Okay, very good, Rishabh. What will you do now from black? I will come here, guys. What will be your next move?
Sir, 1 minute, huh?
Yes. Take your time, kids. No hurry, but you have to win the game, okay?
Sir?
Yes.
What if we will play the rook to h8? The king will capture the rook then. The king will capture the rook then. We will capture the pawn by the bishop. We have one bishop.
Now we can move the queen to h6. Queen to h6 will be a check.
Very good. Queen to h6. So you identified it correctly, Rishabh. The pawn is pinned. So pawn becomes useless. Pawn cannot capture the queen. Give the check. King has no choice but to move here. This and is it segment, is sir. One movement now. Kids.
Queen to G7, checkmate.
Correct. Queen to G7, checkmate. Okay. Was it easy one, kids? Okay. Now,
no,
how to delay this? I will bring this between. Capture. I will bring this between capture. I bring here capture. Now you can give check from here. Checkmate.
Checkmate.
This can be so, the word. Okay. Now here
can you get the harder
okay. One more thing. If you make one mistake, your game is gone. Okay. Now let me show. For example, you played this. I played this. Okay. And now you played something like this. For example, this. Okay. You could not identify this, for example. Okay. Now what I will do? I will give check. You move here and it's a check and mate. Okay. So one mistake,
sir,
your game is gone.
Sir, okay. So many times
sir,
I
had to identify. F1 is also checkmate.
Sir.
Sir, queen to F1 is also checkmate.
Yes. Queen to F1 is also checkmate. Sir. Right.
Sir.
Yes.
I so many times I identified, but before my mouse pointer goes to H7, the mouse pointer clicks on F8 and it becomes a mistake. Like that.
So you need to be careful, okay? Okay, kids. So any questions regarding this? Check.
No, sir.
Comes here. Sacrifice. This is called as rook sacrifice, okay? You sacrifice your rook, then give the
sir.
Check. Comes here, checkmate.
Sir?
Yes, Avnish?
And the next Saturday is a tournament of Puzzle Analysis. Or Sunday.
Next Saturday is not the last Sunday, right? So next to next we will have, okay, kids?
Yeah.
Next Saturday we will do the puzzle studies only. Okay?
So on the next Sunday, can we have a game means? Black will someone and white will someone means we will do teams.
Sure, sure. Okay, kids. White to play.
Sir,
Bishop c6.
Yeah.
Sir, can you show the original board position?
This is the
original. So it is a checkmate. Sorry, I will not.
Sir, white to play, right?
Yes.
Queen to A8, sir.
And what you will achieve by doing that?
We'll pin the bishop, sir.
Sorry?
We'll pin the bishop.
Okay. What next? Suppose I played this.
Yes, sir. We will play the queen to 8. Now.
Yes, Sohamwag. Sohamwag, want to say something?
Sir, we will play a waiting move. Sir, we will play to. Sir, now we will play to F3.
Okay, Soham, your answer is correct. But what after that?
Sir, F3.
Sir, why F3?
Soham is saying queen to A3, giving check. My question to Soham. What you can do, actually, you can do two things. One is you can bring the queen in between, or else you can move the king. If you move the king,
we have to win the black or the white.
If you move, it is white to play, so obviously you have to win, make white win. Okay, so if the king moves here, there is a discovered attack, kids. Okay, you just give check and then you can capture the queen. Okay, so if he captures back, you capture back this and you are winning the game now. Correct?
So,
yes.
If the points are more than the white is the in the winning position, because a rook and a bishop is equals to a queen.
Yeah, but then do you think you can win from black?
Yeah.
Okay, let's play. It's black to play now. Your turn.
Black to play.
Yes.
Okay, sir, I will play. Bishop to Bf7. So can you go one move back?
We have to move the bishop back then.
So can you go one move back? Yeah, now we will play the bishop a4.
Bishop to
a4.
Yeah.
Your territory.
Okay.
Yeah, now we will play the king to f8. Oh. No, KG8. KF8. So it can be a stalemate or I will win. KF7. I resign.
It's not possible to win against the queen, kids. Okay. Okay, coming back. So this is good, Soham. You identified it correctly. You need to give check to the king. Okay, now kids, there is another choice. You don't move the king, actually. You play this. What will be next move now? Soham, walk.
Bad move, sir. Bad move.
Is it bad move?
Sir, the queen is pinned.
So we will capture the queen.
If you capture, I will capture back. What else you can do?
I will capture the pawn of h7 by the bishop.
That's fine. I will come back.
Now I will play the bishop to back to his place. e4. e4, sir.
E4. No, not e4. Not e4, no. Sir, then the rook will be blocked.
I want that only. Sir, can you move back? Captures the queen. King captures. Sir, now. Yeah, now. Now we can play the bishop to c6. bc6.
Yeah.
Now we will capture the bishop. Now we will capture the... Bring our king next to it. Now anyone who wins, white or black, anyone.
Black will win confidently. How? I will play from black.
Oh, sir, let us have a match.
Yes, yes.
Sir,
we have to join back in the fighting game.
Yes.
Do we have to join back, sir?
Yes, yes. Join back.
Do we have to join back?
Yes.
Ke2, sir.
Kids, join back.
Kd3. F4. Kc3. Kb3.